It's often the small intelligent things that we take for granted, like devices that keep us safe in our homes. At EI Electronics, we've been keeping families around the world safe in their homes for generations. It's been an exciting and challenging journey that has brought us to where we are today. In 1963, General Electric established an affiliate in Shannon on the west coast of Ireland to manufacture a range of products for its US parent company. EI was an abbreviation of the term Emerald Isle, a reference by GE to its Emerald Isle company. It was a time of great optimism, growth, and opening up of the Irish economy. The original EI company grew and prospered during this time, manufacturing a wide variety of products for GE and employing up to 1,700 people at its height in the 1960s. The first model of smoke alarm was launched in the 1970s, nobody realizing that this product would later form the foundation of the company's future growth and success. The 1980s, however, marked a time of change and uncertainty for the EI company, following a decision by legendary GE CEO Jack Welch to withdraw from the consumer electronics market. The Irish managing director Mick Guinney led a successful management buyout in 1988, and the new EI Electronics Company was born. With the creation of an EI brand, the business grew steadily as the new company set about building its reputation as a leader in smoke and gas detection. New regulations across Europe created a platform for growth for EI throughout the 1990s and 2000s. What followed during these years was a wave of innovations and breakthrough products, underpinned by patents related to EI's core sensor and radio frequency technologies. Maintaining 100% of manufacturing and co-locating other key strategic functions, such as R&D and sales and marketing in Ireland, have been key to the company's success since its foundation. Today, this uniquely integrated operation produces over 12 million printed circuit boards and 130 million plastic parts annually for use in our smoke and carbon monoxide devices. Lean manufacturing techniques have been in place since the 1990s, ensuring maximum efficiency and quality, and have contributed to an ongoing company-wide culture of continuous improvement. The highest standards of quality underpin all of our manufacturing processes and products, backed by third-party certifications across the key markets in which we operate. Nothing is left to chance, and each individual alarm is tested at least twice at various stages of production. Today, EI operates a highly devolved structure with five successful overseas subsidiaries, staffed by experienced professionals, and a growing network of global partners who account for exports to over 30 countries worldwide. With sales of over 12 million devices annually, our sales and technical support teams ensure our customers receive the very best advice and aftercare service, the safety of our customers remaining our number one priority at all times. Approved installer training programs are key to building and maintaining customer loyalty and commitment across all of our major markets. With over 20 patents in life-saving alarm detection technologies to our name, R&D remains the lifeblood of our business. A dedicated engineering team, now pioneering the latest innovations in the Internet of Things and connected home arena, building on over half a century of experience. We are also proud to have built a unique culture of long service, commitment to our employees, and to the communities we serve. An active sports and social club, enhancing the employee experience and sense of commitment and belonging to the organization. As an ISO 14001 accredited organization, we are constantly striving to build a more sustainable business and reduce our carbon footprint. This commitment extends beyond our products to the facilities we call home, all designed with state-of-the-art energy-saving systems and technologies, aimed at preserving the ecosystems of those who share our homes with us. Privately owned, our growth has been funded from our own resources since our inception. Today, remaining true to our founding principles of quality, service, and innovation, EI now holds significant global market positions in the residential fire and carbon monoxide alarm sectors. As we embark on our next phase of growth, we look forward to a bright future with our customers and our employees at the heart of everything we do.